Now 16 WAPT weather with meteorologist Megan Quigley.
Well, we saw some changes outside today, and now we're going to start to feel more like fall as we get into this upcoming week. It's all thanks to this cold front, which moved through this morning. Took most of the rain with it, but we do have another shot for some rain as we do have a new upper-level disturbance that is going to move through here tomorrow. So I do think a lot of us are going to stay dry for our Monday and just keep a lot of clouds around, but we do have to bring in some small rain chances, especially as we get later in the day and through the overnight. But this is going to move through here pretty quickly and take the rain with it. So for Election Day, I am expecting some more sunshine to build in as high pressure takes over, and we are going to get another blast of cold air as we get into the middle of the week. So as we look at our Pinpoint Predictor Plus for the rest of the weekend, we'll keep a few clouds around through the overnight hours. As we get into Monday, we'll bring in some small rain chances as we get into the afternoon and into the evening. Once again, it is going to lift out of here pretty quickly, so we will be dry for Election Day. So tonight, skies will begin to clear out as we cool down into the mid-40s. As we look ahead to tomorrow, just that small chance of a late day shower as we only top out in the upper 60s, and that's pretty much where we are going to stay as we get into this upcoming week. So the sunshine is going to be back for your Tuesday as well as into Wednesday. As we look ahead, we will continue to stay dry and gradually see a warm up by the weekend.